wheels flying around the Speedway tonight. That had to feel good, but I bet you had to work pretty hard behind that wheel.
Yeah, I loved it off the corner a couple times. I heard Cornels was right on me, and I slipped up a couple times, and I heard he was right there, but I guess he was a little ways back. That's too bad this win comes from here.
For your first win here tonight, here at the Speedway, who do you got to thank?
My dad, Courtney, my little brother, Jeff, all my sponsors, Midwest Team Welding, LA Equipment, and Silver Concrete. It's been a while.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up one more time for the 20L, Zach Less. Well, that'll wrap up things here tonight here at the Benton County Speedway. Remember, we're off next week, but back at it September 14th, our Salute to Soldiers Season Championship night. Regular racing format will be used. We'll have gates open at 4, racing at 6, and we hope to see you there September 14th. On behalf of the Benton County Speedway, JJM Racing, my name is Bucky Doran. We'll talk to you in 2 weeks at the races.